Yep. So we lost a cannon. Yeah, I have to make a cut because I was not recording anymore. Alright. So... how do we do it? I guess I can move like that. Right. What about that goddamn pikeman? Freaking China. I can kill this guy. All right. Could use him as a bait, but the problem is everywhere I will go I will get shot by Brasilia, this city or this city, so I can't really go anywhere. That'd suck. Alright, they killed the pikemen and one frigate walked away. I don't know, I don't see it, it just disappeared. That's a strange thing. Yeah, bombardment, not great. He's gonna die if he stays, so maybe I can save him. Maybe. I don't believe it. I don't trust he's gonna survive. But at least we can try. Oh yeah, the border grew. Because it has to be annoying. Okay, do I still have... yeah, Sami needs to move. They will be so late for the party. Alright, still have cannon. Perfect. Oh no, we lost another pikeman. Why, pikeman? Yeah, I guess I could try to kill this guy. Oh wait, I just do that damage? God damn. That's truly low. Yeah, I guess someone will die. Some will leave, some will die. Promotion. Thanks. So now we must connect this. That's the most fucked up border I've ever seen. And you can go back to your business. Next turn. Oh yeah, you're getting murdered by this poor... Yeah. It's okay, we got Tonga. That's all that matter. I think I'm going to keep it. Because I need it to take Samoa, maybe. Oh, and yeah, because this game sucks, I cannot raise the city. Yeah, I don't understand this. I don't understand how it works. I should be able to raise. I really don't understand. No, I can shoot this one. Well, at least my foreign legion are coming. Is that it? Is there anything else I can do? Because I don't see what I could do. I don't think so. Actually, I should do Oxford. Yeah. I need some mine. All right, next time.
Maheda, Ebishak Ketsip.
Yes, it's not interesting. He's gonna try to retake the city. And he has a good chance to retake it. Okay, I should kill this guy as a priority because frigate are so annoying. Alright. Can this caravel retake the city? I doubt it. I doubt, come on. Come, my foreign legion, show to the world the true power. Yeah, they're just going to melt them. Fourteen turns. Yeah, I guess I'm just going to do science, military science, and then I'm going to focus on scientific theory. Yeah, maybe I should keep this one. Oh, I have another great merchant of Venice. Yeah, I forgot about this one. Yeah, I should use him one day. Oh, I thought I could, but no. No, I cannot. Okay, let's move them. Don't worry, Polynesia, I'm coming. You're the one that attacked me. You're the one that is going to suffer. Oh, yeah, this dude. Yeah, I should bring the frigate. And this guy. Ouch. Not good. Too lazy to move him. I'm on the road. Ill and next turn, I suppose. Okay, things are getting better. Not for this Gatling gun, though. Things are not getting better for him. But at least we have the Foreign Legion now, so yeah, I should have moved the other way, but... yeah, I need those units. Pretty bad. Oh yeah, he was in bombardment range, that's why he got destroyed. Why did I move him? I should have not moved him. Actually, I should just wait to get artillery. I'm gonna get it soon. Which actually makes me think. Do I wait for this? Because... yeah, I guess I have to. Yeah, I think I don't really have a choice. Yeah. Oh, come on, he's getting so much kicked. Oh, they're going to try. Oh, Pedro. You almost make me want to make peace with you. Maybe I should. That city, no, no wonder. Oh, it's been a turn and I haven't lost any unit. That's great. That's getting unusual, but yeah, I should just wait to get artillery, but I really want it. I really want to push, to move, to not just stay there and wait. But hey, if I cannot, I cannot, right? Okay. Yeah, I guess I cannot. Promotion. Ah, oh, just leave me alone, bitch. Yeah, it's just not going to happen, right? Yeah, I'm just going to turtle and wait a few turns to get artillery. Cause that great wall and just the fact that I'm at war with everyone makes it a little bit tough. Just a little bit. So I have to wait 7 turns. Yeah, I guess I can do it. 7 turns is nothing. Yeah, I'm just going to lose my units if I keep doing it. I'm already going to lose this one.
Well, it could have lived.
Yeah, let's do it. Let's try to save this one, but I don't think he will. And let's just wait then. God damn it, where did he go? Absolutely no idea. Yeah, they are trying. Everything is trying right now. Even Winterberg. What was that? Oh, 200 to improve something. Yeah, well, I don't see what I need. So, 7th turn. Germany is getting murdered by Suleiman.
He lost Berlin.
Alright, then I guess Suleiman, I'm going to spy a little bit on you. Just to know what he's doing. Alright, looks perfect. Berlin, or Boston. Oh yeah, I can bring them here. I want to keep them here. All right, I can do it. Oh yeah. Ah, too far. Yeah, I can't really speed this 4 turns, no matter what. Kill them all. Let's get this. You're dead. Let's take drill. Why not? Sometimes you need drill. Embargo China and bad Kalten. Why do I think I got cotton? I think I do have cotton. Yeah, better safe. Oh, come on, you son of a bitch. My copper. Am I getting ideology pressure? I don't even know what people picked. Culture victory. We have order and freedom. Oh, I'm unhappy now. Great. Rest in peace, buddy. Winterberg, all right. Yeah, I need happiness. Can I get some? Yeah, he has copper to trade. Nah, I don't think I can. Yep, I don't think so, but... Well, I guess... I could buy buildings that make me happy. Could buy a zoo. So once we take Honolulu, which shouldn't take too long, because artillery makes it really easy. Oh, what? Polynesia autocracy, that suck, because I think our tourism is way higher than mine. Oh, not so much. Once I take it, shouldn't be a problem. Oh, and I have a tenant to pick. So, yeah, let's take this. It's worth quite a lot of happiness. Promotion. Yeah, the AI is doing some really nice move right now. Yeah, if he doesn't kill it, I could capture it potentially, but he killed it. Yeah, when I want to kill something, you don't. And when I don't want you to kill something, you do. Stupid game. Two turns. I cannot wait.
Architecture.
Yeah. Oh, I lost something. Car. What? Really? They took the city. How comes? That city was that low, really? I don't know. Well, that gave me happiness, so I'm not gonna be sad about it. But I don't think I need Big Ben. Ah, to be honest, no, I don't think so. This is the end. Oh, and the end. There is no way he's gonna do something against me now. I am the ruler. I'm just going to kick his ass. For fuck's sake. Just let me be. That city-state is such a pain. I don't see what I can do. So, yeah. What? Yeah, I was thinking that it could happen, but I was like, nah, come on, it's not gonna happen. But shit, yeah, it happened. Oh, well. Like I said, shit happens, right? And now that's where the game becomes really tough. Because you can attack and not get attacked back. For, okay, you know what, Pedro? Fuck you, Pedro. Fuck you, really. Istanbul is coastal. Can I reach it? That's the question. Yeah, I don't really need happiness. Does he have the Forbidden Palace? Taj Mahal? Nah, he doesn't really have it. Autocracy. Yeah, go to your autocracy world. I'm here for freedom. Yeah, I don't like to ban cotton. I really don't like when you ban any kind of luxury. But just kill it. Yeah, this is dangerous. Should take care of this before anything else. Yeah, we got a mine. Oh, I need more pearls. Okay, just one turn. I can do it. They do not attack Geneva. That's strange. Oh, Germany. Good, 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 good. Wow, I got another one. I don't even know what I can do with this guy. Oh, come on, just fucking fuck off. Let me take your cities now. Yeah, looks like they don't want me to be happy. Alright, you win. I'm just going to kill slowly all your goddamn units until I can do it. Same for you. Like, really, I just want to take your goddamn cities. Just leave me. He doesn't want. I wouldn't mind a pikeman, though. Yeah, I don't. Oh, can I? No, I cannot. Fails. Great. I don't even know if I have some. Okay, IS gold. Boston. Yeah, why not? Eighteen. That's lovely. Yeah, I know. Fuck. Fucking Pedro. Really, don't you want to make peace? You're kind of being useless. Give me all your gold.
Definitive, I made you? No.
You're not gonna make me kill half of your units just to get more money for peace. Thanks. Well. Yeah, I cannot. Oh, I can shoot. Oh, yeah, because we are at peace now. Yeah, I cannot do it. Oh, I can do this though. Look at that feeder. Oh fuck, I didn't see this. It's not like I care, but yeah, I should try to defend it at least. Ashurbanipal, I don't like Ashur. Banipal too, but yes, a victory. Let's just buy it. Alright, move this guy, move this guy. I don't need that much unit for this, so I'm going to slowly bring the others to another direction. Do I want to buy Genoa? I don't think I do. Unlike Antananarivo, Venice, Brazil. Yeah, I think this is the one I'm gonna get. But I cannot do it now. Oh, fuck me, I forgot this. Well, I think they're just going to die. Not yet. Now, what do you do? City connection broke between half of my cities. What happened again? Truly, what happened? Oh, he got the citrus. Alright then. You boy. Yeah, that cost me quite a lot of gold. Alright, you've been at war, but it doesn't matter. I'm just going to lose that frigate, I just realized. But yeah, you gave him open borders. Are they still at war, maybe? Yeah, they're still at war, so. Yeah, I'm gonna skip this one. It has some wonders, I love it. Which city has the Great Wall? Apparently not this one. Damn, I wish I could kill him. But it's obviously not a possibility. Okay, you're going to heal up, and I don't think I need that many units to kill him. Yeah, I think he's pretty much out of the game now, so. Oh, really? Why? You are at war with no one? Okay, I guess. Oh, you got flight, probably. No, I want you to attack Ashurbanipal. What, you want the iron? Alright, I give it to you. Poor guy. But he's not in modern era, so he doesn't have flight yet. That's a good thing. Kind of stuck, right? Not a good idea. Yeah. If you wanna leave, you wanna move. Oh, general. Yeah, one day it could be useful. Oh, in my army it would be useful. Yeah, I thought I had one. Yeah, Bismarck is in modern era, so he's probably going to have flight. I've lost something. Samoa, yeah, that's what I was expecting. Lose Samoa. And this one, and this one should be enough to retake it. Alright, you're dead. It's not like I had many options of what I don't know, I just cannot do anything. The night wall was really boring. I don't know what they thought when they made the Great Wall, but that was really a stupid idea. If you want my opinion. Oh, I still have my great scientist. Ah, let's use it. Oh, I got pearls now too. So I should trade them with Bismarck, let's say.
Also, raus damit. Und?
Could you attack someone?
Das kann doch nicht euer Ernst sein.
That's a shitty trade. Und? Yeah, but it's not at war with anyone, and I do not like it.
Also.
I want to keep him busy. What? I'm not highly aggressive. I'm just being highly expanding. I don't know how to say it. I just love doing things. Yeah, Germany has fucking flies, so Germany is not going to be my next target. Obviously. Do I care about building those wonders? I don't think so. So. How am I spy doing? 9 turn to steal something? I might steal biology if he has oil. But I don't think he does. But they are usually try to get it quickly, so my guess is he has it. Could be wrong. Promotion. Yeah, you think you're going away? You scumbag. Yeah, do that. Yeah, it's really boring. Oh, I got a quest for Pledge to Protect. Yeah, why not? Free. Easy. Yeah, no. There is a time for war and there is a time for peace. This is not time for peace, my friend. And leave my fucking unit alone, please. That would be lovely. Yeah, I need to move him here. So he can get attacked by a lot of frigate. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Can I? No. Let's just kill him. Oh, I just need the road here. Fine. Let's just wait. Really? Bismarck, did you really stole my land? What did he stole me? A little bit of things. I'm getting ideology problem now. That's gonna take a while. Let's move this one. You know what? I think I'm going to make a cut. I don't know what to do. Well, I know what to do, but I just gonna have to attack a lot of people. But the game is not over. It's just going to take longer than I thought. Nah, not working. Alright, so thanks for watching and I see you in the next part.